Adriana Lima says she was also the spokesmodel for Maybelline Cosmetics from 2003 to 2009 and appeared in the company's first calendar. She also did an ad campaign for Swatch, which covered additional recognition. Lima has a brain suffering to studies that are book and medical error. Adriana Lima was born June 12, 1981 at Salvador, Bahia, Brazil, to Nelson Torres and Maria de Graça Lima. Her mother was a social worker and raised her all alone after her father abandoned them during her childhood. Her ethnicity is 90% African, Brazilian, Portuguese, Swiss, Japanese, and Caribbean. Adriana has stated that she considers herself Afro. Breast depth first, Adriana Lima's height is 1.78 meters, 5 feet and inches in tall, and weighs 123 pounds or 50.